The doctor is dead. Now to find Ahmed and solve this bloody mystery.
Basim, what happened here?
Where were you, Ahmed?
I was around. I'm always around. Would you tell me what happened?
Are you aware this man works for the Order?
He called on me a few weeks ago after they found something in the desert. An ancient mechanism of some sort. They needed me to-
And you asked no questions?
I never ask questions when it comes to work. Do you?
Tell me about this mechanism.
It opens a path in the mind. A path to the ancient world. This mechanism somehow seems to open the doors of perception.
Have you seen this for yourself?
No, but I heard the stories of those who have. They are lost, Basim, because they think what they saw is reality. They think they belong to this ancient world. I knew nothing about the Order being involved. If I did, I would have come to you. I got caught up. You know me. You know me, Basim.
You will leave this place and return to the Bureau. I will not tell a soul if you do not.
How shameful it is that knowledge always ends up in the wrong hands. Isn't it, Basim?
The library is guarded. Something must have happened.
Bloody mess.
That's nothing. I saw worse in the Eastern campaigns.
But this is the library. We should do something.
They don't pay me enough to care.
What?
If I was paying those guns, I'd have
bought that
too. Hold on. Thank you.
best now. The caretaker of books.
Something in his hand. Fabric.
Torn from a woman's gown. But whose?
He wrote Mansach in his own blood. I wonder. Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry.
It was your time.
In my eyes, Enkidu.
Hey! Come! Ah! Someone's running!
Some blood!
Oh.
Oh.
Oh.